counseling with them, but I just, first time on my nerves, kind of overruled anything, I guess. And then these two were probably, I'm going to say safe bets, but probably my biggest mistakes in playing, since I think only out of like 170 people, only, I think only like 5 people had Nibiru, which sucked. So it's kind of a card. So until I go to a bigger regional, I'm gonna change this out. Plus, I'm changing Lunar Light Orbis as a whole. I just dropped my Nirla. I'm going to leave it on the floor because I don't feel like picking it up right now.
Most of the time.
of the other fully burial goods. Special summon a Clido chick. That's what I did. That's what I shouldn't have done that though. I should have pitched. I should have pitched the Martin for Kaleido and then used the perfume to summon the Martin back and then go off from there. But, and then use perfume to fact banish it and get rid of the foolish burial goods to add Tiger to hand. But, see. Choices of not doing that. Yeah, just a couple of misplays like that cost me games. Tournament wise, let's see, what did I play? I played a first match was against a Dino player. I lost that because I fucked up and I missed Arena play. Yeah, I lost both matches, both rounds, because I fucked up Mascarena play. Also, this is just an off-the-cuff, just saying whatever comes to mind, and what usually comes to mind is swearing, so sorry about that. My second... I think, my second duel, I just got trashed by this guy who wins tournaments, who like wins regionals in like other states. He was playing True Draco and he's played True Draco since it came out, so I never really, I didn't stand a chance. Both games changed his stuff to defense. Thunder Dragon, where I immediately lost both games because I couldn't summon or do anything, so that was fun. But yeah, overall experience was pretty nice. I will definitely try to go to more tournaments, locals especially. I'm just really lazy slash super introverted, so I just don't know, because I don't want to be bothered. It just takes too much energy and time and work. Probably just all excuses, but yeah, that's pretty much all I gotta say. When I do make the new deck or decks, I'll put up profiles for both of them. Yeah, but besides that, I mean, I guess, like, leave some ideas in the comments, like the four people who watch me, on what I should do, because at this point, like, I mean, deck profiles are fun and all, but some of the decks I have are...